A hearty welcome and a good afternoon to all. Today I am giving a speech on COVID-19, which is the most pressing problem for the world. COVID-19 is a infectious disease that can be spread by touching only. Symptoms of COVID-19 are fever, dry cough, sneezing, etc. Older people or those having disease like cancer, respiratory problems are more likely develop seriously illness. The best way to protect yourself is to avoid touching your face, wash your hands or rub your hands with alcohol-based sanitizer. The recent outbreak of COVID-19 is believed to have occurred in market for illegal wildlife in the Wuhan of China. The Chinese government initially locked down, but it was too late. The virus spread to all continents of the world except Antarctica. Since there is no vaccine that can treat COVID-19. However, it has already killed 3 lakh globally. It also affects economic situations of the world. Protect yourself. Follow lockdown. Thank you. Stay safe.